Hey YouTube, it's Dami back with another video.
Baby, I like you so.
Grips on your waist, front way, back way. You know that I don't play.
So you have read the title, and today's video is going to be me testing to see if my phone is tapped. I'm so scared. Now, I came across a TikTok last week, and it was a whole video with, like, the code you type in, and I'm going to put it on the screen, so I'll just show y'all the thingy.
How to know if your phone's tapped. Star, pound, 21, pound.
The number or code you have dialed tapped. Is incorrect.
Now, look at the real, like, look at an untapped phone. You should see that come up with all disables.
You don't say disabled, it
says
failed.
Oh, it says on all calls. Tapped.
And also on top of that, I saw some comments and it was explaining what it means. It's basically when somebody's watching you from your phone, like they can see your location, they can, like, what you're doing on your phone, like they have, like, your information. So that's why I'm so scared to do this, but I'm gonna do it for the sake of this video and to see, because I'm curious. And there were a few comments that I screenshotted, and one of them explained what being having your phone tapped means, and then the others, I don't know why I screenshotted them, but they're probably helpful, so they'll be over here. So I'm just gonna screen record myself doing it since I have my phone, so let's get into it. All right, so the code is star pound 21 pound. Oh my gosh, I'm so scared. Okay.
Like, look at an untapped phone. You should see that come up with all disables.
Oh my gosh, I'm not tapped. Thank God. You know how scared I was. When I said that, please wait. I was like,
No.
Like, oh nah. Yo, I saw this comment and I thought it was really funny. TikTok comments are hilarious. Like, oh my gosh. So this is gonna be a pretty quick video. It's just a little experiment I wanted to try. I thought it was cool. Definitely brings your heart rate up. So if y'all want to give it a try, definitely do that. You should definitely know if somebody's watching you. That mess is creepy. I'll leave the link to that TikTok in the description box. Blocks. Okay. Description box below. I can't even talk. Like, I'm still shaking. Like, I was so scared. I have packages coming and I'm so excited because these videos about to be popping, feel me? So if y'all enjoyed this video, please don't forget to subscribe and join the gang. I'm gonna come up with a name for my subscribers. Too soon? I feel like it's too soon. And to finish off this video, I'm gonna be doing my small YouTuber shout outs. So first one is gonna go to Journey of Nia Janae. I'll put her channel little box right here. Make sure you go subscribe. And the second shout out is going to Moor Malak, or Malak, I don't know how to say it. Sorry if I said it wrong. But go subscribe to her channel. I made her intro, by the way. Yeah. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope y'all enjoyed. I hope it was interesting to y'all. I'm gonna start doing more videos based on things I see on TikTok. And I got a lot of cool videos coming, like I said before, so